Hello, my name is Rob Nashdell, and I'm the principal here. And I want to thank everyone for coming today. I want to welcome our honored guests. I want to thank the greeters who helped at the door. Thanks to the teachers for letting the students out to what we think is a very important media launch. And the first time they came and asked if we could do this, I thought this would be very useful to a lot of students. The Ministry of Education wants education to go towards an entrepreneurial mindset. So when the E3 group came and asked if they could do this launch, which speaks to entrepreneurship, I thought this would be a perfect partnership. I know there's a lot of students out there that ask the question, I wish I could start my own business, but I just don't know how. From conception to fulfillment, if you take part in what they call E3, which stands for Explore, Experience, and Expand, they'll literally take you by the hand and walk you through it. And you'll also hear testimony from a former student from our school in Coburg West, who found this program to be very beneficial in terms of starting their own business and reaping the benefits from that. So, once again, thanks everyone for coming. At this time, I want to introduce Dan Borowick. He's the Director of Economic Development and Tourism. Dan.
Made all of this possible to the province of Ontario, and we'll hear from MPP Rinaldi shortly, to the town of Coburg, Mary O'Brockeneer, to the Spark Centre, to Durham College, and all the participating high schools and teachers. We are here today to introduce a very exciting new program offered through the Business Advisory Centre of Northumberland. The E3 Youth Entrepreneurship Program is the newest youth program that's being introduced by the Advisory Centre. As mentioned, you know, what's E3? Well, E3's motto is to explore, experience, and expand. The program will provide mentorship and encouragement to participants to develop and enhance business and entrepreneurial skills, along with fellow youth entrepreneurs. It's a program and a learning experience like no other. It provides a networking opportunity and an ongoing support and guidance through local professional business people. From a Northumberland County perspective, it's our strategic goal to increase economic innovation and prosperity, including key priorities for creating new entrepreneurial initiatives for youth, which can then lead to viable careers. The E3 program is an opportunity and potential to expand job opportunities for recent post-secondary graduates, and you'll hear from those folks shortly as well. This ultimately improves the odds of success for participants and the prosperity of our community. I'm certain that sitting in the audience here this morning are many, many entrepreneurs. You're probably filled with great ideas. If you believe in the phrase, you know, some dream dreams and ask why, and others dream dreams and ask why not, E3 is about all those folks who are sitting out there and ask why not. You know, in addition to explore, experience, and expand, this is very much about encouraging you to make those dreams into realities. So thank you very much. It's my pleasure today to act as MC for this event, and if I could ask Lou Rinaldi, MPP, Northumberland 20 West, and take the stage.
Well, thank you, Dan, and I never felt so tall in my life before. And you can see me, right? I'm not hiding behind a big podium. Well, this is exciting. First of all, to St. Mary's administration, and staff and students, thank you for taking part in programs like this. I mean, it's amazing. I would say that as being self-employed all my life, for a very short time I did work for somebody else, being self-employed has some special rewards. There's lots of headaches, but lots of rewards. And I would say when I was looking at the material before coming here today, I said, so, being self-employed all my life, where was programs like this 50 years ago when I was around your age? That gives away my age a little bit, but that's okay. So in today's world, I think the more we can do to sustain ourselves, whether through a job somewhere or through self-employment, I think it's the new tomorrow. And seeing schools like St. Mary's embarking on adventures like this, I think it's really, really good. So I would say that whenever we partner together, you know, the old saying is that the more people, the more we can do things together, the more we get them done than being trying to do it on an individual basis. So I want to congratulate all the partners. I don't want to single anybody out, but from a provincial standpoint, through our education system, I just say don't shy away for taking part in programs like this. So on behalf of the government of Ontario, I want to congratulate all the folks that are partnering and taking part. And I look forward to exciting the results. I think this is something that really has a lot of potential. So thank you for inviting me, and certainly look forward to many, many good things out of this. Thank you.
Pilot project that our economic development team is launching in partnership with valued community partners. There are a number of connections that I want to make to highlight why initiatives like this are important to our community. Economic prosperity, partnerships, and paving the road to success for youth. As a county, we're proud of the strong entrepreneurial spirit of our communities and its vital connection to the economic development of our entire region. Programs and initiatives delivered through collaborative partnerships, such as this one, address needs that are part of the county's vision of bringing together people, partnerships, and possibilities for a strong and vibrant Northumberland County. More than anything, today's event illustrates the power of generating innovative community solutions to local challenges. By combining existing community and educational opportunities with new entrepreneurial learning, and training over an extended period of time, the E3 program prepares students for entrepreneurship courses and degrees that are offered at post-secondary institutions. This, in turn, provides viable career options for all of you. Our hope is that this will be the start of a new and improved connection for youth who want to explore the option of entrepreneurship and involvement in the local community. We know that the business advisory setting is there to coach and support the youth. And in fact, any local entrepreneur who wants to start or even grow a business. So the ultimate goal is that youth with an interest in increasing their business skills and ideas have comprehensive support. I'm particularly excited to see so many youth present today. Members of County Council are keen to support youth through such programs as this, and by providing young residents with as many local career alternatives as possible, we hope that you stay and continue to contribute to our thriving and inclusive community. I hope that you all have the opportunity to get some information about this program and consider it as you plan your futures. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Joe. In terms of the design of this program, how this program is developed, the program developers here today, Ryan Barrett and Ellie Hellier. If I could call upon them to take the stage and give you some indication of where they're from, what they've done, and how this works. So, Ryan, come on.
Good Hello everyone, I'm Ryan Barrett, and I'm currently taking my Bachelor of Technology in Software Design at Seneca. The last few years, I've been running my business, Tectonics. Now, has anyone ever dropped their phone? And you pick it up, and you're really hoping it's not broken, but it's shattered. I can repair that though. I also repair PCs, Macs, tablets, just about any technology that's broken. I also offer training on how to use phones and computers, but none of this would be possible without the amazing programs our community has to offer. The E3 program gives students a realistic outlook into what it would be like to be your own boss. If you've ever thought about starting your own business, you probably realize there's a lot to think about, and that can be stressful. E3 is designed to remove any doubt you might have had about starting your own business and make it a reality. The program offers over 28 components that guide you in the right direction. It's more than just educating, though. It's actually experiencing firsthand mentoring from established business owners, learning from their mistakes, successes, and challenges they experience, and actually talking to real professionals out in the business world. The E3 program encourages students to become successful entrepreneurs, and all the tools they need are right here. It's not a classroom-style lecture, though. E3 offers a variety of case studies, business visits, group work, and interactive learning. You'll have a chance to network with other youth entrepreneurs, have ongoing mentoring, receive letters of recommendation, and a certificate when you're done, not to mention how good that'll look on your resume. You can do all of this at your own pace, and the best part, it costs you absolutely nothing. It's free. Now I'd like to hand over to Ellie here.
Although being back here today brings back a lot of memories, that kind of feels like I'm back in grade 12 again. At the end of my first year in university, I decided to open my own business at the beach. It was the first of its kind. I offered souvenirs and beach toys, pretty much anything you could want or may have forgotten when going to the beach. I really enjoyed my experience being a business owner. Nothing better than being your own boss. But when I finished the program, there wasn't really a stepping stone to move further into learning more about entrepreneurship. I wasn't studying business at school, and I wasn't about to change my major. E3 filled the gap. The program's been designed by youth and for youth, built around the experiences of people like you and me. To join the program, you don't have to own your own business or even have a business idea, but just being interested in entrepreneurship, we can take you further from there. When I first started my business, I felt pretty overwhelmed. I didn't know a lot about math, but I really enjoyed working with people. There's a lot to handle, and a lot of it I could handle, but there's also parts where I'd be completely lost. And I know I wasn't alone feeling like this. That's when I realized there was a need for E3. When you have a goal and a dream to become an entrepreneur and you do it, it's very rewarding. And when there's resources and mentorship available to help you, it's really an opportunity that you can't pass up. Designing this program based on what I've learned from starting my own business has made me realize it's a lot harder to do it all on your own, and we're here to help. The bottom line is that when I graduate university, I can try getting a job related to my degree, but if not, I have entrepreneurship to fall back on. We'll be leaving information about the E3 program here at the school, so if you're interested, please get in touch with us, and either Ryan or myself would be happy to answer any questions that you have. Thank you.
I could ask Jennifer Moore, our CEO of Northumberland County, to do the wrap-up session. That would be great. Thank you.
Thank I get the easy job. I can just get to recognize all of the contributions of the many people that have assisted the Business Advisory Center of Northumberland in the development of the E3 program. And at the county, we talk a lot about people, partnerships, and possibilities, and we know that we can't make programs like this happen without the support of a lot of different people. So first, I'd like to thank Principal Rob Majda here at St. Mary's Catholic Secondary School for hosting this event this morning. Your enthusiasm and support for the E3 program has been exceptional, and it's certainly clear to me that you've been a key supporter of this great opportunity for the students here. I would also like to recognize the secondary school teachers for their valuable assistance and input into this program's design. And along with all of our other key partners, including the Province of Ontario, Spark Centre, the Town of Coburg, and Durham College, the Business Advisory Centre of Northumberland has been able to launch the E3 program. One of our core values at the county is collaboration and communication. So as you heard this morning, the E3 program is an excellent example of all of these values in action. Working with our community partners, the youth, and educators on the E3 program, it allows us to leverage the resources and program expertise that already exist throughout our community. Thank you also to Ellie and Ryan. You guys are a couple of pretty impressive youth, and it's really exciting to see where you're going to go in the future. Your contributions to the look and design of the E3 program mean that it is specifically geared to the needs and wants of the youth. It's a fun, interactive way to advance business skills. So everybody gets to have a bit of fun and learn too, and see where they can take their skills in the future. And lastly, I'd like to thank everyone who attended this morning. I invite everyone to seek out more information if you're interested in this program. So thank you very much.
That's it, everyone. We're around if there are any questions. I'm not sure what the school protocol is. I'm sure somebody will know. Thank you.
And it is time to go back to class. So, thank you very much.